You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head. Incredible! This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic. And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Oh.
She just had her seconds away from tapping. I think when she gets to attack mode, look out. Shoulders on the mat. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Remarkable.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love that.
Step three. Man, what a slam.
We may be looking.
Look at this.
Two. Three.
The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
Finish this. Looking for the win. Incredible impact.
She has got to take advantage here. What a way to win a singles match.
Maria Garcia.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Por eso se define quiénes son los líderes y quiénes son los seguidores. Llegaron los líderes.
Corner, but Charlotte prevailed and the Queen had her first taste of gold. He's attacking the back. Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Not so fast. Oh, nasty impact. She's got her where she wants her. This one's for good measure. Nailed it. What a comeback. For some reason, over. She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael. Harsh impact. She can pick up the win here, guys.
The Evans has had some pretty incredible victories against top NXT talent like Kyrie Sane, Dakota Kai, and Candice LeRae.
Questionable. Questionable. Yeah, questionable.
Lacey Evans is everything a woman should be. She's smart. She's strong. She's looking at it. Nasty impact.
She's in the drive.
The shoulders are down. Yes! Takes it!
Sounds to me, guys.
Face. Almost. almost just a look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook of these women, Michael.
What impact?
There are two teams I'd rather see square off against Byron.
Now I get it. Oh, no, no. This superstar attacked the person who was supposed to be in this matchup and now making a beeline for the ring.
What a shame this is.
This isn't even the scheduled match. We're going to have a brawl anyway.
Yeah, these two superstars, we know they can't stand each other, and now we're seeing why.
Hammer it away. Official knocked out of the way. Here we go.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the NXT Women's Champion, Nikki.
She might have it.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, it's over.
She breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Shoulders on the mat. Ref out a two count.
She can't take much more of this.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
She's calling her out. She's looking at it.
Beautiful technique.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Yes!
Kelly Klein.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.